What would you give someone pursuing a career? What advice?
That's it. So, like I said, that was a very good question because yesterday's ABS class was about energy with Sister Kane. And she said something that really stands out for me. She said energy is like energy that we have, whether we're in a job or not, whether we're pursuing our passions or not, whether we like something or not, it's like a radio station. So I don't know if you've tuned into a radio station in a car. Some of us might be a bit too young, but when you're looking for a frequency, you know, sometimes you can hear the channel, but it's not quite there. It's a bit fuzzy, but in order for you to perfectly align yourself with that channel, you got to tune directly into that frequency. So you got to keep dialing left and right until you find that frequency and then you connect yourself and you're aligned in. So for me, I would say to anyone out there that wants to pursue a career, the Honourable Minister Louis Farrakhan said we should be attending university if we are studying a nation-building skill. I'm not one to come here and tell someone to go to uni or not. If I had that information when I was in uni, I would have had a different mindset and a different vision for uni, but I didn't. So for me, I would say it has to be something that you're vibing with. The energy has to be in the right frequency. So if you are someone that's passionate about video editing, take that path. If you're someone that's passionate about film, take that path. If you're someone that's passionate on becoming an influencer, a YouTuber, stick with it, because if the frequency is good and you enjoy it, chances are that you would excel in it and go far in it. But as the Honorable Elijah Muhammad said, you must work cheerfully. If you're not enjoying something that your work, if you don't enjoy your work environment, you won't excel in it and you won't be successful in it. Because in order for you to be successful in anything, you have to enjoy it. And the more you enjoy something, the more you're going to be enthusiastic and encouraged to study it more and master it. So I would say, whatever you're trying to pursue, make sure the frequency connects, make sure the energy's there, and make sure you're tuned in and aligned into the correct frequency.